Hello, everyone. Join us today as we do part two of day two. It was quite the ride. We saw the Chinese border from where we were. Saw a lot of beautiful country. Great switchback riding. It was just a blast. We enjoyed the entire day, except, of course, for the vertigo. If you think what we're doing is worthwhile, please consider subscribing. We've made it to 1,000 viewers. We're pretty proud of that. Hit the like button, and if you want, leave us a comment. Thanks. Have a great day.
Yeah.
But that was the front of it also.
Well, and
postcard view.
Sorry, I have
that. Not reality.
I'm not sure. I'm not trapped. Look up, honey.
Hi kids, hi! Friendly little faces. Well, more construction, honey. Your favorite thing.
What? Construction?
Yeah.
Fuck me. It's not my favorite. I don't know where you got that from.
I thought you loved construction.
No.
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 Oh.
No. Oh my God, I hope your camera's on.
It's on.
Because I won't believe that I did this. I think it was just some nightmare.
Before we did this two up in Canada on Harley.
Oh my Lord.
Yeah. Couple times.
Yeah. No way, Jose. We're turning.
Well, I see that.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Cool.
What do you say, huh?
So even though he's clear as a bell on the recording, I've got the helmet on, and I've got earplugs in, so I really can't hear anything except what comes over the speaker inside the helmet. But we go on. Lunch was great, and now we're back hitting the road.
because I'm overshooting it again.
Cue dramatic music.
Fast.
scooter coming by, maybe.
Yeah. He's just going to have to wait. Because I really overshot my corner.
Thank you.
in right behind me so I can get a picture.
Come in behind you?
Yeah, so okay. The two bikes are lengthwise.
All right.
Gotta get a picture of this.
Chinese border over there where that fence is. What do you think, babe?
There we are. Almost in China. About as close as we're gonna get. We'll end this video here at the viewpoint to China, and we've attached some of our favorite pictures from the day as we wound our way up and down the mountains. Day 3 will be just as exciting. We hope to see you there.